Hello kids. Good morning everyone. How are you all? I hope you all are good and fit and fine. So today we will do work in English. So let's start. Okay kids, see this. Write the beginning letter of each picture. Write the beginning letter of each picture. So let's start. Okay kids, see this picture. Tell me, what is this? This is a key. So write here K. K for key. K for key. See this image. What is this? This is a rose. So write here R. R for rose. R for rose. What is this? This is a yo-yo. This is a yo-yo. So write here Y. Y for yo-yo. Okay, see this image. This is a X. This is a X. So here write A. Okay kids, see this image, this picture. See this picture. This is a horse. This is a horse. So H for horse. Write here H for horse. H for horse. Okay kids, see this. What is this? This is an umbrella. This is an umbrella. So write here U. Write here U. U for umbrella. U for umbrella. See this picture. This is a igloo. This is an igloo. So write here I. I for igloo. I for igloo. I for igloo. Okay kids, do practice at home. Bye bye.